Yes, less than three, because one is less than three, and China number one.
Of course, China number one.
Trying to dodge the bitterness of that Griffin kid. Family guys, Peter Pan, they missing it. Trying to fly high, stay young, Blake Griffin shit. Business end of the stick, they on that Chuck Sheen. Hate what they become, even with the luxury. 2.5 men, I am more like 3-1. I don't mean to brag, but I feel like I've the Midas touch golden. Yes, I'm feeling golden. Trying to make those pain past days seem olden. Throw a fucking fist up, we are never folding. Origami mommies get their labia swollen. I will put it on you, it will never work. This ink is indelible. Throw away the washcloth, throw away the soapbox. I be on the main stage, flipping through the loose leaf. Now we on the same page, cause we put all in to pull the words out. With a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out. You hear a pin drop, but your ears closed. While the notes keep playing for your heroes. Live through circuits, run that routine. Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings. I take solace in my loose leaf. What's your poison? Can it soothe me?
This is a little bit of a mashup between robots, pop songs, and drink with my headphones on. So let's bring it back, Young English style, you know. Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots. Hey, come on, move you.
Robots, pop songs, everything stop. Robots, pop songs, everything drop. Robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, robots, pop songs, everybody hot.
Still killing the average, still looking for change. Still dodging the arrow, still paving the lane. Still drinking the poison, trying to stay sane. Thumbs up, blue skies, green grass all day. Sunny-sided, no more fucking hiding. No more second fiddle shit, let them play Biden. We don't autopilot, never on cruise control. We are mashing pedals in, tell them fellas move along. Tell them make a little room, tell them make a bigger room. Tell them it's a starter pistol, let them pull the trigger too. Let them get their groove back, tell them it's what Stella did. They ain't even listening, they don't know what Stella is. They don't know the Stella shit, they don't know the basement. They don't know where the task cam or the tapes went. Tell those fuckers everything, build a fucking covenant. Show them how you do it too, let them know you love the shit.
We put it all in to pull the words out. With a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out. You hear a pin drop, but your ears close. While the notes keep playing for your heroes. Live through circuits, run that routine. Find your purpose, tie your shoestrings. I take solace in my loose leaf. What's your poison? Can it soothe me? I stay drinking.
Game!
Yeah. Freestyle Friday number 53. My name is E-Double. Thank you guys.
Thumbs up for the go-getters, the ambitionless appears they should know better. No debtor, we owe nothing but hard work. Inverse of Brett Favre, frying, doing yard work. No Wranglers, 38-38 on my 501, so I'm angered. Then them jaunts rip up cause I'm on it. Skin gets jaundiced, the Hulk got cornered. Time to just bomb shit. Rockets been launched and your pretty boy shirt got dumped in the garbage. Now you fuck cause your book gets judged cause your covers in another dumpster looking all slump. They did away with that, you think you'll make it back. But no history, you'll never make a paperback. Used to think you'd always be a bestseller. Didn't count on those 12-year-olds talking to their elders. Fuck yeah, where them hands go up. Out of man, now we stand for the fans.
And
the lines been blurred. I'm trying to fight the urge to sip something strong enough to help me fight my nerves. I've got my words, they've been penned. Written Thursday, mixtape on the way, and it's dirtier than Pigpen. I've got a feeling there's about to be a shitstorm. Tired of these backwards men, I'm like ripcord.
Back at it like an automatic. Zip, zip, keep liquor till I'm leaning backwards. Young English, write the chapters. Yes, we go hard. I said we go hard. I said we go hard. You said we go hard. I said we go hard. You said we go hard. I said we go hard. You said we go hard. I said we go hard.
The old days were great, but we're past them. We're still here to rear our new passions. We fight fear with vices, toast glasses, smoke pot and fuck like we never took classes and never learned shit. But we earned our hurt and pain from our scars and mistakes. And with that being said, I'm about to make a few more. Breath of fresh air like I'm living in a humidor. So temperate, I've been bent since week 17, but I'm never on the bench. No rest, already said it. Ethic is embedded and I'll never let it slip because it's a natural anesthetic. Keep it organic for the ladies with they pit hair, throwing up they fists in my shows like shit, yeah. Demographics don't matter when your thoughts stay scattered and you're dabbling, dodging the old wagon. Fuck that, convictions get shattered. No riddles to be solved, mad hatter lost his magic. Hat number 9, tripping off a turpentine, gripping something steady enough to keep the work alive. And I'm living that and
your
trying
turn
to give it back. Grown man shit, calluses and
I'm afraid if I pick Invoker, I'm gonna get the ogre wound on me. It will depend on what my other support is. I get another 5th position support. Ah, fucking clock. Whatever. YOLO!
Freestyle Friday number 39. E-double.
E-double.
Animus Vox. Something like that. I think that's how you say it. Anyway, hope everybody's doing well. Black Paisley, Activate Social. Gee whiz, week 40 next week.
I'm on that Billy Joel, tomorrow is today, but I ain't sipping polish, it only looks that way, and now the glow is something I don't see in my reflection, clouded by the past rejection, I wanna smash the mirror, but I know how that goes, too many bloody knuckles, stop running Rocky's roads, I got my flavors and there's more than 31, son, about to sample 45,
so it's a Pudge Mitt then, or Rubik Mitt? This guy thinks he's Mirko or some shit, he's playing Rubik Mitt.
Up, trying to have a job you love, doubters look at you like shit. When you gonna give this up? Not yet, cause there ain't much else I'm built for. Head and shoulders over y'all, I know what y'all got stilts for. Trying to catch up like you paid for Heinz Field, but I'm an eagle, baby, flying over minefields. Hard raising food, only from bruises, but I'm glad you noticed. These colors don't run, but you know we move fast. I see Geppetto off his dental, but we move past. There's no insurance on it, and no plan B. Unless we fess and then you betcha I got plan B.
It's amazing, bye-bye.
I'm on that Chomsky, doing my best.
Not sure what Oz is doing right now. It's really in Miracleland, isn't it?
Tutaru, where is Alice? Sing an Alice 2017.
Ugh, I feel bad about last game. I played so shit. That's the last game I'm ever losing and playing shit.
This boy.
Why the fuck did this one follow me? Aww. Yeah, we lost.
All right, how's everybody doing? That was freestyle. Only you can go top.
E double.
Mr. Peter Muth, how are you, sir?
Pretty well, thank you.
Great.
Now we got
down in Pruskin, Texas. Shout out to the Pruskin, Texas. But not really, because you guys are going to lose tonight. Pruskin's catching it.
Can you pull?
Yeah, we lost.
That game's in Pruskin. Houston, Texas.
All right, that was freestyle Friday number 45. That was E-Double.
Thanks, everybody. Facebook.com/E-Dub Hip Hop.
Arms like
Facebook.com/E-Dub is it's December 2nd, 2010. Twitter.com/E-Dub. Peter Moose Comedy. You do it. Sorry, now you gotta go follow on Twitter. Whoops.
Nope.
Also, Twitter.com/E-Dub Hip Hop. Philadelphia Eagles, go beat the
Texans. Shout out to Prisma.
My mind. My
can you?
Good morning, everybody.
What the fuck? Rubik is really off the first few levels. And Invoker is really shit the first like two levels. Oh my god, another smoke. I'm already dead. Nah, there's no chance. I'm too low. Oh, you TP'd already. You should cancel and win the top lane. There's no chance I'm living from this. I was afraid of like just ogre mid and then suddenly it's these double cock. Well, no point going basilisk anymore. It's only used to win the lane, but I can't win a lane anymore from this. Rubik has top lane. What the fuck? So I don't even have a safe laner? Come down, start looting, break that glass till the window smash. Inhibitions pass, it's a metaphor, don't be an ass. Top, top, top of the class, we don't do it for cash. Running on E, but mashing the gas. 16 spitter, no quitter, not even. I will literally only stop if not breathing. Trying to wash your sins, I'm a motherfucking heathen. I don't need religion, just what comes of extremism. Oh, is this guy asking this question 3 minutes in? What the fuck? Oh, they're losing safe lane too. I don't like this lane because Ogre and Pudge are coming from my right side right now.
Thank you, Peter Moose, my homeboy. Let's
How are we losing every lane? Like, what? How's that ever a thing to lose two fucking side lanes?
Bank of America, give me back those overdraft fees. Seriously, I'm gonna flip out. It was all a mistake on your part. You should have just bounced that check, or would you pay the check bounce fee? Give me back the overdraft fees.
Enlightenment is mine.
Elemental. A few people that'll talk about you on the internet in a
well aware
disparaging way, and I don't think you want that. See you guys.
I'm well aware.
Been up on my introspective shit too damn low, and I just wanna get it in with my friends and watch the girls ride the subs.
Jesus Christ, it's nowhere safe. I can't even show on this lane, even with just pot showing bottom. If this over is here, I'm just dead. I'm losing top lane too! Frustrating game. It's like, this game is completely out of my hands. There's fucking nothing I can do.
Friday number 42, E-double, Black Paisley.
Your middle tower's in trouble.
Shout out to my mom, it was her birthday this week, and I didn't get to see her, and she's simply the best. So if you see her, give her a tip of the cap. Mom, I love you. Hope everybody's
doing
well.
Your middle tower's under attack.
Thank you guys for everything and doing what you do.
An honor to fight me.
Thank you guys, and happy November 11th.
The fuck?
Depending on when you're listening to this, I hope everybody's doing well.
Athwart my path!
It's going to kill.
Ah.
So it is said.
Things fade every time you switch days. Look your back against the wall.
All
no balls, no pay. On call and you're going insane. Nothing new, repetition, living groundhog day.
Such teeth.
on Bill Murray. Life is blending Nick Flurry. Watch for nuts because the shock is anaphylactic. No worries. Epinephrine pan sitting by the bottle of gin is proof your parachute is purple bomb.
Your bottom tower is
your skin. Your blood is blue. Your heart is gold. Thoughts are new. Your soul is old. Overload the Toblerone. Take the phone. They know you're home. You shake the ground. You walking on. What the fuck you think they balking on? Them dogs are pissed. You stole the bone.
Protect your middle tower. All alone.
God has seen the overflow. Hold the phone with dreams on hold. Live the ship that awaits the poems. You go for gold. The end of the
No! Oh my god, there's only that too. How do I win this game? It's impossible. It's so boring to play these games. Like, what's happening? How am I losing two side lanes when there's fucking 10 million laning mid from the start? I had an ogre from like the first minute and then afterwards Pudge came. So how the fuck do I lose two side lanes?
Concentration.
Mega kill. Protect your bottom tower. I am your death.
What's up, everybody? My name is E-Double. And this is Black Pages.
Your bottom tower's in trouble.
Here we go. Yeah. I'm at the bar in my dreams. And I share the fight from Target.
Killing spree. Protect your bottom tower.
He said their blouses from the forest. That's a green. Make clothes, but I can probably make those unravel simple stitches when I cut my fucking beat. No, no ceilings outside, old buildings looking like an indie picture.
Oh fuck, there's an invis here on me or some shit. It's blocking my spirit right now, or what? Am I just crazy? I think I'm just crazy.
Sorry.
till the sunrise. Loose ends untied.
I give up. I don't feel like playing games like this. It's so pointless. What's the point?
Friday, everybody. My name is E-Double, Black Paisley Records. Lots of good things going on. I hope everyone's doing great. I hope everybody saw the Phillies and the Orioles with their nice wins last night. 11-0. You know what I mean? Phillies, 9-5 Orioles. Nice. Put some runs on the board. I know people hate it when I talk about baseball. And trust me, I don't care about it that much either. That's why it's even that much funnier. Anyway, hope everybody is doing just splendidly. Have a great weekend, and if you don't mind, go to facebook.com/edufhiphop, twitter.com/edufhiphop, and please pass the music around.
Your bottom tower's in trouble.
And we got some real good stuff coming up at the end of the month, and I hope everybody's doing great. Talk to you guys soon.
Your bottom tower is under attack. Protect your bottom tower.
I'll stop you now!
Your bottom tower's gone.
Maybe next time.
Freestyle Friday number 46. My name is E-Double. Hope you enjoy it. Good luck to everybody.
I never tested one, just jump in. And vibe to my life gets sunk in. Carbo roll for the fight ahead. Fuck bread, my noodles stay drunk in. So with you since I'm trying to hide shape. This ain't my rush.
Protect your bottom tower.
Everything between in my emotions cut, but I can stop the
control.
Too much. I don't see drink.
just what the tough life looks like.
So it is said.
Your bottom barracks are gone.
Protect your middle tower.
Cup, so my second verse is fucked. Hope you don't mind that I slow it down. My second
Martin Dongun Kulkan, you put on some two bliss.
With some women, what a difference from the first verse. Honesty's amazing, cause they're both.
Your middle tower's gone.
My bowler makes it crazy, so I'm on it till the day's end. Tomorrow I'm a changed man. Regrets and fold, I see my face. I need some fucking Ray-Bans.
Protect your middle barracks.
Rocks in my case, cause I need green. An urban cowboy, but
your middle barracks are gone. Green. Your mid racks are in trouble. Your middle barracks just got nuked. The enemy's top tower just got destroyed. Yes.
Concentration.
Protect your top tower.
Freestyle Friday number 46. My name is E Double.
We've lost your top tower.
Shout out to all of you guys.
Protect
you
know, your top barracks.
Screw the other things that I always say. Thank you guys for being very nice on Facebook and Twitter. And
well away.
Very nice fans. And good deals. I appreciate
your middle tower's under attack.
He walked up to me the other day and he says, hey.
Guess you can say your top racks from that
being actor. You know,
your top racks are in trouble.
Tedium.
You got yourself a fucking deal, pal. Because I haven't made a lick of money off this rap stuff, but I just...
I proceed.
You know, I
really
your middle tower's in trouble.
And he said, you know what?
You've lost your top racks.
I see that you love making rap.
The enemy has mega creeps.
Go back
to making rap music. You'll never be an actor. You'll never be an actor.
Avowedly.
And I said, well, I never wanted to be an actor. You're the one who brought it up. So?
Your middle tower's under attack.
Was I drunk when I made this song? Yes. Well, I apologize for another.
Your middle tower can't help you anymore.
No.
Protect your middle tower.
No.
Your middle tower's gone.
Anyway, one of these days, these outros are going to
be. Radiant buildings are fortified.
Nah, they're not. No, they're not. Come on.
Your ancient is under attack.
Thank you guys for listening. You're the best. Facebook.com/EWHipHop. Twitter.com/EWHipHop. That's the stuff.
Your ancient is under attack. One more match. Come on, just one more.
See you guys.
The Dallas Cowboys on Sunday Night Football on NBC.
See what I did there?
New clothes and new songs. Next day they're rolled, so just move on. Food was thoughtful, so chew on. The leftovers left something to stew on. At the local bar you get carded like a worm who's in the wrong garden. How fucking long you been gone? What's great about that? He changed, I called it. The beer's better than the times you remember. You and your brain shared different agendas. No big deal, 50% was a waste. Maybe more, but you lived on the fence then. Now you off it, but stay on. Even when the lights dim while you try to stop yawning. Cause you want sleep, but you preach as a cousin of death. So stop loving the rest, follow your own damn sermons. The hard work might force you to sleep, but it seems that you earned it. It's not melodrama, but you wish it was. It's real life and it cuts you up. Fix up for a minute with a kiss and hug. Then it's
back. Fucking, just don't support me. There is nowhere till the only win.
Never Google SingSing Invoker XD. We'll always love you, man.
I see the stars coming out there to the end.
like a snow globe. You can still see the grass or the snow, though. And even that is nostalgic. The ups and downs from concrete versus grass make your glass look yo-yo. No strings, though. So when that cup looks full, you believe it even though you heard bingo. Somebody called the numbers. You just mumbled. And now you wonder why you stumbled. Shoelaces tied up. Your engine fired up. The lights couldn't get no brighter. Fight out with freedom. Done it.
Pressure of esports.
Motivation. If you lose next game, listen, use a nasty, joyful PK save.
/ Edo Hip Hop. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Download it.
Happy Holidays. Well, that was a good one.
The fuck is a joyful pick?
I don't mean hash, but I mean cash. Talking about the other side where they breeze past. That German import with the easy pass. No tolls, fuck change, throw it away. All gold, silver's just second place. You living your life at a record pace. Always trying to eat dinner off a bigger plate. Always rock a big smile when you hit happy hour. Mixed emotions from your friends when you buy the next round. They love free drinks, but they hate the envy. Little do they know that your soul is empty. You won't feel right till you cop the Bentley. Cop the best condo, fuck the renting. On Twitter, holla about what's trending. Block the memory of your work at Friendly's. Like, oh, come on.
No more tilts, just praise the sun.
I'm just gonna keep the music on this.
Okay so far, but I'm stuck like I caught the new couch, but I got no truck. Where's Jay Fells? I got a love seat on Craigslist, and you know it was cheap. One headlight, two friendos. No, we'll find something better in the end. I got my headphones on, so shit, I'm back on it. Thinking about the future, used to hate opponents. Nowadays, I love them, they are homies. Give me a hug, I love my new hombres. You talk about us, even when it's mean. I still appreciate the fact we are what you seen. Machiavelli, Malcolm, by any means. Spike Lee, guaranteed to do the right thing.
I
I'm adjacent to what makes sense. Top down in a life we are makeshift. Fuck a 401k, I will make it. Not everyone can, but know the new plan. Be honest with yourself, don't go and be mad when you ask a question like that and you get the truth back like, fuck my bad. Green grass is where we all at. You're satisfying, you know you're on that. Keep it neat and cut the high grass. We live till we die, but fuck, you knew that. Condescension's never my path, but I lose it sometimes. My drink is my cast. Cover up my scars till I pass. With the pedal to the floor, this drink is my gas. Come on, come on.